the domestic sewage generated by human waste is usually not directly poisonous to life, as are chemical pollutants.
Thank you. the ethnic cleansing of America and the destruction of the American way of life and a new Bolshevik-style society with no freedom, no freedom of speech in this country. That's really where we're going in America, and that's got to change.
Ah!